Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Skylar.
And this is T-Wolf TV for Tuesday, March 16th. Please join us in standing for the national anthem and reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
Thinking about trying out for cheer? Tryouts are March 29th to the 31st. Here's more info on cheer tryouts produced by cheer.
From 3 to 5 p.m. in the small gym.
Pick up a tryout packet in your school's office for more information.
Go T-Wolves!
NHS members, remember to come to the library after school this Wednesday, March 17th. We will be making lacing cards for children. Up next, another thought for the day from Senior Draper.
Hey, this is Mr. Draper coming in for the thought of the day. Third quarter's over. We're now going into the final stretch. Let's remember, let's start this quarter off great. Let's be communicating with our teachers. Let's get all of our stuff in. Let's end this year, this very weird COVID year, off on a very high note. So let's make sure that we're staying on top of it. And it's getting warm. So let's get out. Let's have a ton of fun. Let's be outside in the sun. And remember, guys, it's a great day to be a T-Wolf.
We have range this week, so if you park in the driving range during the day, please make sure to move your vehicle by 1:45 p.m. to avoid being locked and hit by inexperienced drivers.
Good luck to our spring sports teams today. Boys tennis travels to Mountain View. Baseball heads north to Wasatch. Softball takes on Mountain Ridge here at home. Girls lacrosse plays Orem here at home, and boys lacrosse is at Orem. Good luck to all of you. For T-Wolf TV, I'm Maddie.
And I'm Skylar.
Remember, T-Wolves, mask up, and we love you all.